Right now, you're obviously getting a one-sided take on R. Kelly. You're getting snippets of video that are produced and packaged in a way to make him the worst possible. And you got to remember, we're talking about allegations that in some instances are 20 to 25 years ago by persons who have already testified and or given statements under oath saying something that's absolutely contrary to what they're saying today.